Slutty, what's going? Hey, we got it. I try to play Froze, but I'm not playing my stupid ass. Man, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, we got that boy, Sil G Mistakes. I ain't gonna care. I don't like Sil G, the nigga ass. Like, bro, it's trash can, boo-boo water. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, New York way cool and all that. I fought 5 years and shit like that. But Sil G, like, the nigga just added me, you know what I'm saying? The last video I react to, that shit was ass. And I just seen that boy, Roddy Ribble, just came home. Hey, I'm waiting on that goddamn first day out. I'm waiting on that first day out, motherfucker. Roddy need, hey, tell Chef G, do a song, Roddy. Oh, I fold it for sure. You know what I'm saying? I see that boy, Roddy, going crazy. And got the, okay, that nigga, nigga, hella jury. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's just get into it, man.
Say yo. Great chillin' on the beat, by the way. Yeah, I'm about to get out some cord, you heard? I'm about to put y'all niggas in the track. I see. Look, we ain't never gonna burn on a mistake. Run it up when we get back to it. Never seen these days. And of course my dreams got stolen, my dreams.
Oh, like he stole the food to give it to somebody. Okay, cool, I see what you're doing. Okay, cool.
Dead in themselves, but I'm here now. Feeling my dreams are dead in themselves, but I'm here now. Stuck on probation and all that. Can't take vacations and all that. Sometimes you hit that you miss like a ball. I play the game with the sticks I control. They gon' hit, but it's all good.
I followed the message though. Like, he was broke with his partner, now he old with his partner. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with it. It's loyalty. It's real. You know what I'm saying? But this shit still ass.
Jealousy and it's so good. No, they pay on my downfall. In my hood, I'm a mogul. But don't try to test me, nigga. Throwing that XD, nigga. How you stay focused, they ask me, nigga. I say that breach, nigga. Cause we getting money. Please don't lie like you know me. I ain't your bro, don't you bro me. I need it all, can you show me? The sweet life of Nozak and Cody. First time you made it.
Sweet life of Nozak and Cody.
I don't lose packs till Chris made it back. You still don't laugh when I said I'm a rap. Now they hit my track and it say run it back.
They ain't believe
in
a nigga.
No, they ain't believe in a nigga.
They ain't believe
in a nigga. We ain't never gonna dwell on a mistake. Run it up when we get back to him. Never seen these days. And of course my dreams got stuck.
I'm not listening to the song. I'm looking at myself. You know what I'm saying? I'm not looking at the video. I'm looking at myself. You know what I'm saying? I'm a set sad young nigga. I ain't even gonna care. I know I'm that nigga. No bitch got to tell me, man, like. No bitch, like, $1 million nigga. Like, I ain't no $1 million nigga, but it's all about your mindset. You know what I'm saying? My mind, I'm $1 million nigga. I'm just not there. You know what I'm saying? I'm still at the bottom with this shit, though. Don't get it misconstrued. You see where I'm at. Shit, I'm still at the bottom with it. It's just how long it's gonna take a minute. It just take, all this shit just come with time. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get like them niggas. I'm trying to get like Shejino. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get like Shejino and Hip Hop. You know what I'm saying? Man, y'all rap niggas make me want to rap shit. Let me go hit the studio. Girl. Let me go record something. If I go to the studio, though, I'm going to freestyle something. I ain't writing no shit down. If I freestyle, my shit going to be hard, too. And I'm going to have fire at beat.
My dreams are dead in themselves, but I'm here now. Feel like my dreams are dead in themselves, but I'm here now. We ain't never gonna put on a mistake.
Run it up when we get back to it.
Never seen these days.
And of course, my dreams are still
on my dreams. My shit almost dropped on my shit. My shit almost. Anyway, I ain't gonna care. That shit wasn't that ass. It was just a little bit ass, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You did. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. You did.